Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Game Pits, part two of Watch Dogs Digital Trips. I am your host, usual Kyle Whitty, and with me is...
the guy from before.
Which would be Victor.
Yeah.
So, hold on just for a second. So, last time, if you watched the previous video, I'll put a... maybe I'll put up a link in the video for it, or you can go check it out, something like that. But you can go check it out. Last time, me and Victor played Spider Tank, which was one of the digital trips. Today, we're actually going to try one of the trips that neither of us has done yet, which is Alone.
Are you wrestling your personal demons? Plug into Alone, our latest D-trip to wreck your mind.
Huh.
Which tells us nothing about the trip.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's not true. I mean,
crime detected right as we take the
trip. So, from what I seeing like in clips and things, Alone is suddenly these robots or something are all over the streets, and you have to be completely stealthy because supposedly if they catch you, it's over.
Huh.
And you have no help. Alright, hold on. Let's see what this is. Is that our objective, or is it our, restore all generators to light the city.
Oh, that dude with the blue light. That must be one of the camera people.
Yeah, it is.
And that can just show you where they're...
the goal is to not be seen.
Their flashlights...
oh, cool, my outfit changed, too. It's his fault.
Huh. Is that maybe the central AI that's talking?
Ooh, that was close.
Huh.
In case you haven't noticed, by the way, since last time that we did this, I'm playing.
Yep.
And it's, it's kind of a horror element to this.
And there's no, there are no weapons, correct? So you can't just take them out?
You have your deployable nightstick.
Oh, okay.
Because you can still do takedowns from what I've seen.
Alright, cool. So, do the dudes go away when you light it up?
I don't think so. But that one was fairly easy.
Yeah.
I guess that's just to give you an idea of the first one.
Yep.
Backpack. The backpack allows you to carry and increase your survival log. Really? Did you just do that?
Dora the Explorer. Can you see the thing that we have
increase
to get?
The damage you deal with all lethal weapons by 50%.
So
you can get weapons. Okay.
Awesome.
Hacks. Quick computing. Improvement of your phone allow you to hack the generators a lot faster. Let's do that one.
Yeah, that's probably the best one right now.
Like, in the beginning, all of the hacks cost just one experience point each.
Yeah.
And that was my phone.
Not the in-game phone.
Oh, okay, that was just the one. There's still a few more.
And it does
maybe
look
this
like
is
when
like
the
a
lights...
safe, I think it's like a safe zone.
Yeah. I think when the lights are turned on...
yeah, will, you gotta get all of
destroy
them.
All of the dudes that are in that area.
This is a...
like a post-apocalyptic...
I forgot to mention, by the way, your outfit actually does change when you play some of these games. You can't tell in, obviously, things like Spider Tank, because...
yeah. Oh, is that like a veil that you're going through?
Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Huh.
So if I go back out... step into the light.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no matter what, this whole thing's a dark zone.
Yeah.
I thought I could just walk around, but...
huh.
What's the best way? I wonder. I guess I'll try here. So, the way we'll do this is that if one of us is caught...
oh, crap.
Yeah, if one of us is caught...
and you can still see them through the veil as well.
That's the weird thing. You can see them. Which is weird. I think it's just their searchlights that you have to watch out for.
Yeah. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, this should have the
oh shit.
Uh oh, run away.
I'm dead. I got cocky and now I'm dead.
Oh no.
Okay, so I'm heading it off to Victor.
Like
you
I said, died.
We'll
oh,
just,
thank you.
We'll just go back and forth between
No shit.
You died. Watch for advanced robots. They're all advanced robots.
It's like the annoying Resident Evil thing when you die.
It's weird. It's showing the robots, like, in the thing, but you're wearing the normal costume.
Huh.
And your outfits just, like, change sometimes when you do this.
Alrighty. So, do we have actually any weapons? No weapons at the moment.
It's funny, I didn't tell you how to access the weapon wheel. Oh! The safe zone's still active!
Yep.
I did not know that.
So that's to sprint.
You can, like, pick up. Okay. Oh, you want me to tell you the controls?
Yeah.
Okay, so holding down R is to sprint, and just taking your finger off the trigger is to stop sprinting. B, when you're near an enemy, is to melee them. Okay. You can only take down or melee an enemy if you're close enough to them. Now, if the people haven't spot you...
Should I just try and run over the robots?
Will it work?
We're gonna find out right now. Oh, it powers down.
You can hide in cars, by the way. Melee him when he comes around the corner.
With B, you said?
Yeah, we're gonna go off to the side, go off to the side. Hit A to go into cover behind the cars, by the way.
Okay, there we go.
Stay there, wait for him to come around. Go right there, and hit B.
Cool, we can't take out the dudes.
Yeah, I've seen people do it. I just wasn't sure if we were able to right away. Melee that guy across the street, actually, before he turns around. That'd be my suggestion. He's gonna turn around probably when you go over there.
This is from all the.
Oh, they didn't run the wrong way! No, you're running the wrong way! You gotta hide! Why didn't you just hide at the car? You literally could have just gone back to the car and gone into cover around it.
Oh shit, they can still see me.
Yeah, keep going. Oh boy. No, no, run! Dude, why do you keep running towards them? I guess just try to make a break for the generator, I guess? Like I did? You are closer than I got. Get in the car and hide. I can't.
Shit.
Oh, it's damaged. That's why. Go inside there. You also passed the generator, by the way.
Well, does he see me?
Why do you suck at hiding?
Ah!
There you go.
See? Right, I've played Splinter Cell enough times to...
Dude, you don't auto-cover! Hit A on buildings!
Okay, there we go.
I thought you'd figure that out by now!
Okay, hold on.
I would take him out.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna try and do.
Because chances are he... Right when he comes around the corner. Do it. Didn't cover yet. Normally they just wear off, but I don't know if that's gonna happen.
I thought I saw one.
Yeah, there's
there.
One that went down that way.
Alright.
Wait, you might be able to make a break for the safe zone and then come back.
Oh, there's the guy.
Duck him over there.
Yep.
When he comes back out, go over and melee him. Oh, he might be coming this way.
Yep. That's what I'm thinking.
This is like. I didn't expect this to be so intense.
This is like Splinter Cell.
Now, it's not gonna go away just yet because you are like. You are like still being detected by them.
Yep.
Oh, you see those red things right there, the indicators?
Yep.
That
They're
means that you're
still. For me.
Oh, go. Try going down that alley.
This one right here? Oh!
No! Go! Turn around! The camera!
Oh, shit!
Go! Sprint down there.
This way, right?
Go over, let's see if that fast hack helped us.
Hey, is that a... What are you? What do you keep looking at?
I thought that was maybe some artwork for the specifically this game mode. Oh crap!
It is. Like there's like artwork all over the place that's just like. All right, it looks like the warning's died down.
All right. Well, this guy looks like he's coming in this area, so I'm gonna take him out.
Get ready.
Dun 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 dun. Run bum bum. Oh man, they spawned again.
Make a break for the generator. Hold down X, by the way. Don't just press it.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, crap.
You're not...
This might be it. Yep, that's it.
Jeez, dude. Okay, we've learned something about Victor today. He doesn't know how to hide.
Well, I lasted longer than you did.
Sheer luck.
Although it would have been fun if the cars still went through and I could just run them over.
We're still fairly, like, short into this. So let's try one more time each.
Okay.
And if we still have enough time left, we'll move on. Actually, do you want to do an episode per trip?
What do you mean?
Like, we focus every episode on a trip specifically.
Sure, I guess.
Because we have access to four of them.
Yeah.
Maybe if these ones, by the way, get enough, like, if they're good enough in our eyes, like, if we get enough progress in them,
uh-huh.
Maybe I'll download the one that came out as DLC recently.
Do you know what the premise is? For that one?
For that one?
Yeah.
It's alien-based. That's all I know.
Huh.
It's about UFOs.
Interesting.
Okay, let's try this again. I'm actually going to take a different route this time. I like the night day shift.
Yeah.
Okay, I know what I'm going to do. This is how you sneak.
He did this to us. It's his fault. Find him.
There we go.
It took me like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
I guess it's all about your approach, too.
Huh?
I guess it's all about your approach, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe... You said you tried holding down X, right? Or did you not, actually?
Well, I was concerned of all the dudes on my ass, so...
Oh, so you weren't. Okay. I wasn't sure if you were, like, holding down X and it wasn't working, because I thought to myself, maybe... Maybe if they see you, they can't let you hack it.
Huh.
That's what I thought at first, but you weren't actually holding X, so...
Yeah, no, I was trying to get away from them first.
Okay. I wonder if, like, because some of the, from what I've seen, some of these are actually, like, stages that you have to select.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if this is, like, part of a stage one type thing, or if there's just a bunch of these.
I wonder if you literally have to unlock the entire city, which would be kind of interesting, to be honest.
It, like, sounds interesting, but at the same time, I'm thinking to myself, like, if you get, like, to a really frustrated point in this game, then...
Yeah.
I like the intensity so far, though.
Uh-huh.
Okay, the open street's probably not a good idea. I like that you have to actually think tactically about this.
Yeah.
I do like, by the, I also like, by the way, how their faces are just cameras.
Mm-hmm.
And right away there was like one almost saw.
Oh, shit.
I'm actually just going to take it.
What are they saying?
Oh, they're like tracking me.
Yeah, they can see where you're going.
Ugh.
It can be tough. All right.
Okay, so we've got two so far. Yes, I know I died.
I have to really dig deep into my.
Is it just me, by the way, or right now is this not as funny as Spider Tank?
No, it's not as funny as Spider Tank, but
no, as in like I think we're so like intuitive into what we're doing, we're just making less jokes.
Yeah, it's enjoyable.
It's really, like, I like the intensity a lot.
Alright, so... Yeah, I have to really dig into my, Splinter Cell experience. I'm trying to see where the wall is for the...
The wall is, like, this lighted veil, you see it?
Yeah.
The veil separates you from them. So it's almost like clear zones, whatever, like... There's the night, and then there's the light zone. Night, light. Light, bright, making things with light.
Yeah,
are you trying to find the border, like, where it is specifically?
Well, I just did. I want to try and find a good area. Well, there's a dude right there.
He did his job.
Is the scenario supposed to be that it's a hack gone wrong? Maybe?
I have no idea.
Because they keep saying it's your fault. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
You know, it's a good thing that the vehicles are actually drivable in the safe zones. Because otherwise, it would take forever to get to certain spots in the city, you know?
Yeah, and if my theory is right, where you essentially have to...
I would say right now, because you could see them on your arrow screen. Turn around. I would say duck down that streetway over there.
Oh, right there? Yeah, yeah.
Because you can... Actually, no, stop. Wait for that guy on the bridge on your left. He can't see you as long as you're right. No, he can. It's weird that he can. I don't think he can do anything about it, though, as long as you're there. Go take him out, I think. Like, I'd say just stay behind his light and go take him out. And you can see more of them appear, too. Okay, no, don't go. There's a second one. Go left.
Yeah.
Yeah, duck down that way. Keep... Oh, hit B, by the way, over walls and railings to do, like, parkour jumps. That might be too high. Oh, no, you just lucked. You almost lucked out so much.
I don't even know what happened that time.
I like how we both suck at this in our own way.
Yeah, it's weird, because it's...
Watch Dogs has an incredible, like, the gameplay itself, which maybe... I know that it's weird that we skipped to just doing the digital trips, by the way, but it's because I'd already beaten the main campaign in this file.
Yeah.
Maybe one day I'll, along with maybe you or somebody else, go revisit this game and do a Let's Play of it.
Yeah. The only, like, reservations I would have for that is... It would be very tempting to just screw around.
And a lot of the episodes, in Watch Dogs in general?
Yeah, or any open-ended game like GTA or True Crime type thing. Like, there's a lot of temptation to just
have it. I mean, I have no problem just screwing around because I've already beaten the story before.
Yeah. No, I mean, like, if you're trying to do a Let's Play, it might be a little bit distracting because there might be a lot of filler episodes of just screwing around.
You see how, like, he, like, directly went to me almost? If he walks over to me, I'm just gonna...
There is a presence here.
Oh, bad pun, you ready? I'm gonna knock your lights out.
Was that a noise from the machine, dude?
It was like a cyber cough.
How did he...
I guess he heard
you. Oh, yeah, maybe the... You were running towards him and they can hear you when you run.
They, like, spawn.
That actually reminds me
They're getting dropped from, like, a mothership or something? Oh, what if this coincides with the UFO one? That'd be cool.
Might.
What if it was weird, like it was like a cybernetic conspiracy from like aliens?
Huh.
Kind of like Skyline, only it isn't putrid.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen Skyline?
No.
It looks like there's a store or something over here. Oh, dip. Oh, come on. It like blinded for a second, couldn't run.
Hide behind the barrels. They'll never find us.
I thought of a really good joke that they could have done for us.
Yeah?
Oh, they both walk this way.
Shit.
I'm just gonna make a break for the safe zone.
Yeah. Run away. I like how it looks like water.
Me too.
Haha. Yeah, they literally
stopped. You cut to my side!
So So they do die if they attempt to cross the veil. That's always a cool thing to know.
It would be funny if, like, a bunch of them chase me, and you see, like, eight of them just start dropping dead.
Dead.
Alright, let's try it again. All right. Okay, they're not on standby for me anymore. Yeah, I think there's a backpack over there or something.
Huh. Of, like, supplies, you think?
Yeah, like, maybe, like, a gun or something.
Yeah, I'm assuming you can get weapons, because there are upgrades for weapons, so you can just go and take them out with, ranged weapons. But I'm assuming if you use them unsilenced, they will be alerted to your area.
Well, there are some silenced weapons in this game.
Yeah.
Like,
it'll probably have to be unlocked, though, the suppressors.
There's actually an assault rifle that's specific for something like that. It's... It's a gun that I absolutely just love in this game.
Yeah.
It's called the Goblin.
Uh-huh.
It's a semi-automatic silenced assault rifle that does 3-round bursts. I use it to take out, like, gang places all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, when you see the B icon appear over their head, that's, like, the ideal time to take them out.
Okay.
Okay, if he comes over here, then I'm just gonna take the opportunity.
It's a good thing to actually look at the radar, too. I didn't notice that they actually showed how many around.
They don't give
you coming down the aisle.
They don't give you a warning, by the way, when the lights are going off, you know?
Yeah.
Like, normally when the red appears, it means that they're spotting you.
Uh-huh.
But, oh, there's one behind him directly.
Is there?
Yeah, look.
Huh. Yeah, there's still a beam.
Oh, gee.
You have been terminated,
but
don't
unlike,
you
know? Unlike the previous, like, in the regular game...
Uh-huh.
They don't notice if one of their own is taken out.
Yeah, it's not like Splinter Cell where they'll, like, actually see the body and be like, hey, what's going on?
Not just that. No, in Watch Dogs, which I think this is a cool thing,
uh-huh.
They can sometimes hear you club somebody if they're close enough to you.
Oh, okay, I got you.
It's, like, logical.
Yeah. There you go.
Now I'm just clobbering them as they come near me.
It's clobbering time. That's what the thing said.
I love how you were just like a monotone. I'm just going to try to fight them. I'm not even gonna like.
Oh jeez. Yeah, there's a white dot.
I think it's like a backpack or something.
Something that you can.
It's a supply case.
Acquire. In it.
Assault rifle, bullets, and an AK-47.
Alright, cool. And I'm assuming that if you use the weapon, it's loud so they can actually hear you. Yeah. So maybe try and get a...
Also, you don't have that much ammo for it.
Well, yeah, you probably acquire some...
By the way, to reload, not many people know this.
Uh-huh.
To reload in this game, you have to actually press down on the left trigger. The left joystick.
Okay.
That's how you reload a gun in this. I forget like all the time because I'm used to like X being to reload or something.
Yeah. If you press B while they come by with a weapon, do you pistol
it
weapon,
does,
or
it does change it sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Like something really cool I've noticed is that if you melee them and you're holding a gun.
Yeah.
He'll, like, kick them in the knee so they go to the ground and they land on your barrel and just... Hi, Brad.
hide. I picture them...
He has not warned his buddies yet.
He's probably just suspicious at the moment. But for some reason, I always imagine when I see these guys when they're, like... When they notice you, it's sounding like Jacques from that JonTron thing. Kill, 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 kill.
Shots left.
Make them count. Oh. You thought he saw you.
Oh, they're just sending buddies their way. That's what it means. That's what it is. They're flashing red. They're calling for backup.
Huh. And I'm assuming there's more security the closer you get to the...
Makes sense. To put your weapon away, by the way, uh-huh. you tap the left bumper.
Okay.
And if you want to automatically take it out, then you just... Hit the L trigger. Because the L trigger is what you use to scope aim.
Okay, yeah.
So. We got another skill point.
We got another.
Oh,
area.
I forgot that the basic skills actually don't cost that much.
Mm.
Look.
Yeah.
I can actually take out the phone, but it doesn't do anything.
Mm-hmm.
If I hold X, it stays out. But if I let go of X, it goes back in.
Hmm.
Hang on. How many of these are there? Oh, boy!
Mm-hmm.
Can I still set waypoints? Yeah, I can. That's cool.
Hmm.
I like how the cars actually have, like, scrapings on them.
Yeah, they've been damaged. I wonder if it's, like, an EMP zone.
Like the way the satellites work?
In these things, that's why the cars just die when you're in the... kill, 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 kill.
Kill. You're like, kill, 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 kill.
Yep.
John C. Stennis.
Virus, I get
fired. So they think you're a virus.
He's dead, I guess.
Kill the wabbit. You are die. Watch for advanced robots. They can easily spot you, and they are
robots. Watch out for the advanced robots.
Robots. The title of this minigame thing reminds me of that random SpongeBob episode where it looked like they were on a giant acid trip, and Squidward says alone, and it's huge.
Oh, when they're in the purgatory place. Alone. And then Squidward just loses it.
Uh-huh.
I gotta get out of here. Duck behind the pallets.
He did this to us. It's his
weren't you a pallet loader at your old job?
No,
you were when you worked at Lowe's, I mean.
I would help them with unloading the truck every once in a while, but my main job was...
Yeah, I don't know why I'm bringing this up, but Victor used to work at Lowe's.
Yeah. I used to bring carts in and stuff.
You used to bring the product in, don't you know?
Don't you know?
What do we name her again? Winifred. Winifred, get out of this! You're not supposed to be in this one!
No, she's the robot.
I'd say go.
She's the AI.
I'd say sneak
robots
over and take him out. Oh, crap.
Shit.
When he comes around the corner, I'd say just go for it. Yeah, go. Hippie. Yeah, if they walk around the corner and see you, they the thing will super spike and they'll just call for help right away.
Oh, okay, yep.
So if you hit that at just the right moment, get around the corner, you might be able to get him.
Mm-hmm. I just don't want to run.
Hunt him down.
Go for it.
Well, don't you know.
By the way, it would be interesting. But it would probably be a million times harder if you tried to do this without fighting anybody.
Oh, just avoid them at all costs type thing? You couldn't take them out? Yeah.
But that would also make a pretty good challenge.
Go.
Yo?
Yep. It's hey, Frank, why are you on the ground? Oh, God, why did it hurt so much?
Because so many robots are named Frank. Oh, the bodies disappear.
They go poof!
Did you see that black smoke?
Yeah, they go poof.
This is very close to being an R-rated Code Lyoko.
Oh, this game?
this was... You know what I mean, though? Remember the little flashlight-headed villains from Code Lyoko? Do you know what I mean, though?
Yep.
I actually liked Code Lyoko, by the way.
I liked it. I didn't like the really crappy 3D animation that it had. Even for its time, it seemed really bad. Are you coming here yet? I see the flashlight. Oh boy, there's another guy right there. Fine.
Did you just hear the cat?
Oh, there's a kitty cat.
There was a cat meow just now.
Huh. Oh yeah, I just heard it right now. Well.
Okay, good.
Well, that was disturbing.
That was kind of freaky.
I'm just gonna go this way because
it's pretty dark, by the way. Texture-wise, because
We have no, literally, it's dark.
It might be a little bit darker for when we do actually have the video up. But for those at home who haven't guessed by now, we play this game on a digital projector.
Uh huh.
And it's a little bit brighter. Maybe it'll be if I can up the brightness in the actual video, then I'll do it. But it's pretty dark. I would book it for that alleyway across the way before that one robot turns around. Not that one. Map-wise, near the generator.
Yeah, no, I see what you're saying. This game does sure know how to get you a little bit stressed out, huh?
I am the knight! Just gotta love how it's quiet. How many attempts have we done so far? The last one was my third one, right?
Yeah.
And this is your third?
I believe so.
Let's make this the last attempt.
Okay.
If that's okay.
Yeah, that's cool.
Because we're running pretty long for this right now.
Uh-huh. Alone. Oh my god, that needs to be a new mod for this.
What,
you need to be able to play a Squidward.
Make it like all white, but make the villains just hard to see. I'd say go around the corner and, like when he gets ready to cross the street, unless he turns the corner, he's turning the corner. They're both turning the corner.
I'm just gonna go around here then, so they don't see me at the edge.
They might see you.
Because fuck you, that's why.
I'd say take out the one behind him first, like right now, then go for him. Hurry up.
Hold on, was there another?
No, he's not coming your way. Go quick,
Willem Dafoe!
There's one walking by, that's why.
Right there, yeah.
I wonder if they auto-spawn, or if they actually keep it, like, a little bit clear for you. Yeah?
I don't know. If there's a set number of dudes if you don't, alert them, you mean?
Exactly, like, because it seems like they'll just replenish if they see you.
Yeah. Burn sand bears would like to replant you at the ground. Oh shit, somebody's coming both ways.
Go for the level guy first.
This one?
Yes.
Go.
Time to crash your systems. Just go back and hit him, he's the only one. Dude, go back and hit him, he's the only one.
I know, I'm just gonna go over here something. Just let it spawn a little bit. Go. We're already at 32 minutes. Holy crap. Don't you know?
We'll call it after you either get to the generator or get killed. Is that good?
Yeah. Let's see what happens theoretically if I just kind of go in here. Right, so he's still alerted. He just doesn't know exactly where the hell I am.
Just run up and hit him. You can take them both out if you're, like, quick enough. Weirdly enough, they, like, can't damage you kind of while they're melee.
There you go.
Alright, there's one behind you that's coming up. So just run, I guess. Yeah, dude, keep going down the alleyway. Why do you turn around?
Can we take him out? Oh. Okay, so he's turning around and going that way. So I will go this way. Hurry up and turn the corner. Anytime.
I like brain farted for a second. I'm like, where's that from? And I'm just like, oh, right.
Anytime. Your line is... I'm going to knock out the robot. Anytime.
I go for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Billy? Billy, I was gonna ask if you wanted some coffee, but... I saw that you weren't... Oh, he spotted you.
Oh, crap.
Dude, there's like eight of them. There's like three of them spotting you. Duck. Hit A.
Yeah,
do you keep forgetting to hit A to go around corners?
No, I'm, way. There we go. Because knowledge is power. Oh, look, a thing.
A thing?
Yeah, I'm just going to hide behind
it. It's a thing! I found the thing!
It's a thing! Oh, what is it?
There's two backpacks near you.
Yeah, I'm just going to hide here and let them pass.
Oh, there's a lot of them near you, too.
Yeah, there's another one. Oh, you mean dudes, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, in your immediate area.
Hey, Bill, did you ever wonder what it would be like if we had cords?
Well, Ted, I'm not entirely sure. You know, I've never said this to anybody before, but... Oh, you're walking away from me? I was gonna say that I loved you.
Eh.
And I don't mean platonically.
I want to insert my USB cord into your... Oh, God!
I want to put my firewire into your back port.
I don't even have a back port.
I want to insert my floppy disk into your drive.
That's what they actually still use floppy disks in this era.
It would probably be just as glamorous, too.
Like, and not like the newer ones. I'm talking like the old school ones that are just like enormous and actually floppy.
There are new floppy disks?
Well, the smaller floppy disks are the newer ones.
No, I'm just saying, like, floppy disk is still a thing.
Oh, yeah.
Like, floppy disks are still used.
Uh-huh.
I mean, maybe I shouldn't be surprised at that because...
Well, I don't know if they're still used. All I'm saying is the original ones were a lot different than the...
The backpacks over there, so I'd say if you can't take them out and go for the backpack, I'd say.
What about that security camera? I have a feeling that yellow stuff is all what the security camera can see, so I'm going to actually go around.
Well, you have to go that way anyway because...
I'm going to try going through the alley right here to go around it.
Oh, the generator's nearby, too.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, these are going to be fairly long, I feel like.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, if we have to, I guess we can just cut parts, but... Or I can cut parts. Yeah, I like how their heads are pretty much just cameras.
Uh-huh.
It's like a shoplifter's worst nightmare.
Nah.
You all right there, Todd?
They have, like, runtime errors. I can't work today, Ava.
My hands are camera! This is a terrible idea! Why are there so many cameras?
Yeah, the yellow is like, they take a picture of where you are and they go to where that is. Hippie!
Oh crap, there's another one!
Just take them out. They're going to all rush towards you, so you might as well just fight them.
That's the farthest we've gotten in that one, at least.
Okay, that was pretty fun, I have to admit.
Yeah?
Oh, I didn't want to hit retry, but...
Oh.
Alright, so, we've been going for a while, so...
Yeah.
That was pretty fun.
Actually, yeah, I
didn't expect it to be as intense as it was, and
right.
I don't know why I didn't try it the first time I saw them. I guess I got wrapped up in the main campaign because I just tried the digital trips for a little bit.
Yeah,
and I felt like alone would have taken too long, maybe.
Yeah.
All right, so
and it's too lonely.
Yeah.
Alone.
So. That's it for now. We'll pick this up for part 3.
Yeah.
Be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter at CherryBot Studios, and subscribe if you want to.
We're not going to force you.
Also, feel free to suggest games to us that you want to see us play. If either in the description, either in the comments below, or by emailing to them at the email show. So until next time, I'm Kyle Whitty,
and I'm Victor,
and we'll see you next time on the Game Pit.